You know, I know a lot of people find it hard to believe, but I actually grew up in the church. And a lot of songs that I grew up listening to have carried over in my life to date. And I actually rely on these songs. I remember a song that my mother used to sing all the time. It was one of her favorite songs, and I never understood the meaning of it until I got a little bit older. And it's a song that kind of makes you want to just go ahead on anyhow. When it done got rough for you out there and they done cut up on you pretty bad and don't seem like you gonna make it, you look back on everything that God has brought you through and you come to the realization that I do feel like going on.
I feel like going on. I feel like going on. Like going on.
Now, you know, once the spirit in that song starts spreading around the congregation, next thing you know, somebody up out their seat singing along. There were times when all that choir needed back in the day and even today was just one word.
Let me hear you say, yeah. Say, yeah. Lift your mouth and say, yeah.
And if it was a good choir, I'm talking about one of them real good choirs, had a lot of big people in it. The ones that leaned back with their neck stretched out, be singing it. You could see that thing in the back of their mouth. Then all they needed was some vowels.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Well, then it kind of get going around the church. Things start happening. Everybody start feeling that little tingling type feel. Then somebody stand up and start praising him on their feet. And next thing you know, you got a feeling that can come over you. I got a feeling right now, people.